Lots of you have been asking about the porcelain on the table. It's from a service made in 1863, and every piece is decorated with a different example of fruit. This particular one has apples on the top.